Hey guys, welcome back to another video with Training Mission 43 and today RE2. So I've just had a sandwich for lunch and I've come back upstairs to play this. And boy oh boy is it hot, that's why I've got the fan on in the background. You'll probably be able to hear like a loud like throughout the video. It's that.
What in the world?
We need to. Oh wait, is it locked? Oh. Saying. That means we have to spend 10 years trying to figure out what we can do. So I hope you guys are all having a good day. But memo jail power panel is out to the person in charge of taking away. I should remember when I was no, I really don't have any clue what that is. I can't remember how to get in the parking garage. Right. I'm a dumbass. Yeah. Still hurts actually. Sorry about that, guys. My dad wanted me. So, let's get back to it. I wonder if this door works now. Nope, still locked.
Oh, what's this? It's another kind of herb. Can't pick it up though because my inventory's full. Back in the kennel. Sorry about that, guys, I was just looking at something. Oh, we're back in the morgue. Wait a minute. Hold it. So I didn't realize you could do this before. Can you pull them out or? That's creepy. I don't like that noise that just randomly started. Okay. I know this could be good in the future, but right now we don't have a map. So I'm gonna have to discard. Because that key is important. Ah, shit. Shit. There's more than one.
We can do this.
How many bullets does this guy take?
I'm assuming that's all there is. Here then.
Did I end up grab the ammo? Yeah, I did. Where's the door to get? Oh, it's right there. Oh, wait, does this? Yeah. Let's go, my guy. I'm gonna take the oh. I'm gonna discard this. Boom. I still don't understand how you need. Oh, this has been openable the whole time. Okay, at the moment I can't grab anything.
It would be helpful if you could see anything in this damn corridor. Or I know where I need to go because I have the key. So we'll go, just keep it all the way up there and then take out. Right. Where are they all coming from? There's a hub and there's. Or what are we actually able to discover?
Looks like we're gonna have to say goodbye to the flash grenade. Unless there's anything I can combine at all. Was there a TV in here that we could watch that roller film on? So we want to make it back to, so we want to turn, go through there, down through there. Now there's a lot of cars in here, so how do we figure out which car is ignition key? Let's play. Oh, bent blade, that means it belongs to the cop car. And plus, yeah, we can just do that. Oh, it's that one. I didn't even realise there's more and more. Because obviously there's normal cars like that in here as well. I'm gonna have to make a quick trip to that storage box. If I can, because oh, there's one right here. That's handy. I want to start storing some in there, but only the stuff that I don't feel like I might need to. That's why I still kept the majority of it, because I have a feeling I'll need it soon.
takes up too far. We can discard this now. Okay, so let's have a look at what we have. So we have Matilda, obviously. Combat knife, roll of film, hanging ammo, key, and electronic part. I believe it's through this store, but I don't know. Yes, okay. I know where I'm going. No, I don't. I don't know where I'm going. Never mind, I know where I'm going. Oh, we were. Maybe, no. Oh, if it's down there, that's why. Where's he got? Did I click the wrong thing? I think I've broke Resident Evil 2. Well, that's just weird how it's disappeared. I've just had an idea. I can't remember. I know how to get there, but yeah, I don't remember how to get there, but I think it's there. I want to go to the generator room. I'm pretty sure. Or that's where I want to go. Yeah, it is around here. I just need to try and remember where. It would also be helpful if I could. You know what I mean? Well, so I've had a thought. Maybe this can do something. Now hold of this. This is the so this moves left and moves right slightly. This moves right and moves left. Doesn't move left at all. This one moves both. This one moves left and moves right. This. But what? Oh, that did something. Fucking dogs. Stop it. Throw it off. I don't know if it's a good idea to keep walking into the camera. Oh, this isn't even the camera, it's the... Oh, this may be an idiot move. Yes, very much. shit, I'm out of ammo. I don't have any ammo, and that you... On that note, I'm also going to end this episode here. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Bye.